Alright, take two. I am feeling under the weather right now as we speak, so people may be like, oh man, why would you fucking, oh shit, timer started, why would you play a game when you're feeling like trash? Because I hate myself. Isn't there a way to fix this stupid glitch? I got a boss that can fix it, maybe. So if you notice for the K2 Savage Mountain Challenge thing, the audio is really quiet. I should probably raise it. But this is a speed run. This time I'm actually using a timer. I'm gonna go fucking raise the volume now. So I know a bit more about speedrunning with this game since I've last attempted this, so. Alright, let's beat this first try. On split. Nope, wait. I'm a fucking genius. Thank you. Ah, you can't skip this screen. Alright, good to know. Alright, yeah. Alright, cool. I don't know how that glitch works, but whatever. There we go. Right, yeah, that glitch exists. Alright, I'm fine. Don't mind me. Oh, I didn't split again. Oops. Here we go. Wasn't there a glitch you can do on the screen and skip past it? Yeah, never mind, who cares. Yep, that does kill you. Can't confirm. Liam's weird, man. Those are fake. It shoots up. Here you go. All right, let's beat this now. Alright, so we got this boss again. Hope it doesn't take fucking 8 hours. And only a bit of luck to this fight. Other than that, it's pretty fucking easy. This is one of the few luck parts, in my opinion. We got the guy who shoots his balls at you. Thank God. First try, idiot. Let's beat this game. Okay, so, one last thing I gotta do. Got to split again. Yeah, that jump's pretty AIDS. You only gotta do it once though, so whatever. This game's weird. Not sure if you noticed that. Right, yep. Right, yeah. Letting you go over here and hopefully not die. I have to be leaning to the right to not die to that. Here we go. Alright, we almost there. I missed it again. Those buns are so fucking awkward to shoot. What the hell, man? There we go. Here we are. It only took not even half the amount of time to get back. That's good. Oh, Yeah, just die. Oh, there I was. Cool. I'm over there! Fuck! Alright, so... I feel like I'm dumb or something. What am I missing? There we go! I'm stupid. I could have been done with that screen a long ass time ago. Alright, good. There's a reason why I hate these games. So, some people might be wondering, Liquid, why are you playing through K1 again? Didn't you already play through that game before? Yes, I have. And the main reason why I'm doing it again is because it's been a while. Want to see how I improve. Maybe my opinion also changed on the game. I was expecting the fake out, but then I remember this is an older guy fan game. They don't really operate off of rules of three. I could double jump for existing. One, two, three. Oh my god. Ow. How quiet the song is. This seems to be like one of the worst bosses I've ever fought. Let's see if it's still one of the worst. Alright, Goomba, you worked. Let's see if I can do the glitch for this fight, right? This fight kind of blows, not sure if you noticed. As fun as I remember it being. Oh, cool. Hmm. Alright, here we go. One shot to make this work. Oh! Alright, cool. I fucked up my one chance. Because you only have one shot. You have one jump to jump out of it. You have to be moving down and then press jump and then swerve away from it. It has to be underneath the boss so you can actually have the movement to hurt it. This sucks. I don't get it for the new glitch. This fight's so hard. That last fight is so garbage. And I need to get that glitch done. To make it work, but I don't know how to do it. Oh my god. Thank you. Fucking hell. That was annoying. Stage 5 in this game, honestly, being all that bad. I just remember the song being obnoxious, like all the songs in this game. Oh, got split again. I wonder what game this is supposed to be. I can't actually recognize it at all. Fuck it, it's not worth it. I don't get how that trick works, but I do get how a different trick coming up works. Third to last screen, stage 5. Alright, this is an annoying jump from what I remember. I lied, it's actually a really easy jump. You suck, game. For an hour. Oh, what the fuck? Boxes for these fire things. Alright, good job. Okay. That was odd. I still hate this boss, by the way. I like how little this goes along with the music. But like, I mean, I hate. I'm gonna mute my microphone for a bit. I'm tired. I remember looking up how to do this fight back when I first did it. You get to the same with the Kamilia fight, so I'm going right off of memory for this one, which is none, so I have to relearn everything. It's not like this fight's too terribly hard from what I remember looking it up and cheating through it. I think doing this now is a good idea. I have a fucking headache coming on. I'm being sick, and also this game. Probably not the most enjoyable thing I've made, but you know, it's part of the experience, really. Oh, there's a safe spot. Oh, now we have to deal with Sonic. I want to say there was a reason why I looked up this fight, just because of that. Pretty sure this trap won't be the same. As a normal fight. Thank you. That Sonic part is the only part I don't know how to do. I think the rest of the fight is free. Not free per se, but you know what I mean. Infinitely easier. Short hop. You have two short hops. This fight's easy. Right here, left, right, jump. Oof. Walk around the bullets that come at you. Just try not to go too far out when the nuts drop or else you die. And then we got Sonic the Hedgehog. I think the pattern's basic, but it's just fucking oof. If I don't get bodied by Sonic, I'll be fine. Yeah, that's what you gotta do. Alright, we're good. This fight's just about over. Thank you. RNG, don't fail me now. What the fuck did I say? Honestly, that really is fucking basic to avoid. I guess it looks intimidating, but it's really not hard to avoid. Might be the actual Silgrin fight, honestly. Tries using intimidation against you, which... doesn't work so well for it, honestly. I mean, it does actually work really well, that's a lie. Still a hard fight, but you know. Wait. They didn't actually know there was a checkpoint I faced, too. Alright, here we go. I'm dead. don't get how this glitch works. Honestly, rabbit should have fucking hit me. I knew it was a fucking trick. The fight wasn't really over. It was a ruse. Was it a big bit? This is the attempt, though. God, stop being greedy, me! Fucking hell! Fucking hell. I keep forgetting it fucking curves! I did not have as much trouble with this phase my first time. This is sad. There we go. There we go, this attempt. Up you wanna be. You wanna be up. Yeah. It's RNG that attack is right. Fuck me. You wanna be backwards. Or you can try quick on him here, I guess. I'm sick of this. And it's dead. Oh my god, I did that, didn't I? Alright, let's see how well I remember this. Probably not at all. I'm gonna be real here. This song, though, this song's actually a banger. Oh yeah, that attack saves, I forgot. I think I did look up this fight. But I can beat it. God, that attack blows. Wait, what hit me? I'm confused. You suck, game. You either find the right spot or jump. There we go. I didn't have to jump. I'm an idiot. I got scared. Why are you still here? Song's good though, honestly, like really fucking good, and it should not be allowed to be in this game. We'll be right back. I wasn't paying attention. How are you supposed to avoid that? What? That's the end of the fight. Well, first phase anyways. We get a checkpoint. Right here, I want to say is a good spot, and then you go, what? How? Why hit? What? What? I tried pressing the jump button, but I kind of missed the timing. This is gonna be it. I'm gonna beat the fight and we're all gonna be happy. Because we won't have to look at Kamilia 1 again. Wait. Maybe just jumping from the corner is the best idea. Yeah, right. Yeah, that's definitely a much easier idea than what I've been trying to do. And that's another attack done. Alright. First half done. Let's do the hard part. Well, maybe not hard part per se, but you know what I mean. Because they are, the problem is, they home around you. They go around you and then fucking, I remember this, they go around you and then fucking go into you. They surround you and then fuck you. But, let's see how I'm supposed to do this attack. I think I'm supposed to be to the right side to survive. Yeah, I'm supposed to be to the right side to survive, alright. Thank you. I'm really glad that trail doesn't kill you, by the way. After that attack, it's just don't choke. I feel like shit right now and I don't want to play anymore, but I'm so close, so I'm just gonna keep pushing until I'm done. Dead. I never die. I'm gonna die this next fucking attack. I'm gonna be so mad. I have an idea. I actually have an idea for how to do this attack. I don't know how you're supposed to do it, but this I have the idea of maybe something I could do to survive it. Alright. You wanna run to the right. You want. I get it. I get what I'm supposed to do. I'm not sure when I will, when it will be the attempt per se, but it will be soon because I do think I get it finally. I've opened up my third eye and figured it out, I think. I say I think because there's also a very great chance that I'm wrong. Jump up here and make that go over there and hey! Hell yeah. Double jump. Yeah, fuck you, Sonic, you dumb shit. No, I'm dead. I'm dead! I don't get how I'm supposed to do it. I don't get it. Maybe my running to the right idea was a smart choice. Maybe I just gotta pick a good place to start. Oh, fucking no. Corner, jump up, and yeah. Double jump. Easy. let's avoid spikes and we have to attack again. Yeah, you know, I think I'm actually gonna look it up, all things considered. I'm just out of it. I know I said I wasn't gonna. Just that attack sucks! All caps, fuck off. The Kamilia. One. We got this, but let's go watch all bosses. Because fuck it, why not, right? Oh, we got a Starbucks ad. This video is brought to you by Starbucks, also known as Fuck Me. Why is this game doing this shit to me? Here we go. Let's see how this guy does. Oh, he's on the right side. Ooh. Right side seems like it's the same, though. That doesn't feel right. And they shoot inwards, right? I just want to make sure. That you do a little jump and I don't think that's right for some reason. Let's check Denfrog speedrun. Maybe he knows what he's talking about. Yeah, I watched up to this point in speedrun, just trying to figure out how to do like jump and shit like that earlier, like yesterday, but didn't pay attention to that. I skipped ahead. Maybe he did do the same thing. What the fuck did I do then? No. No, that fucking dumb shit. Alright, no. Yeah, I'm right about what I was supposed to do. Kinda. Oh my. Can I put one in? Okay. No, edit splits. Now I got a fucking... You know what? Fuck it. I don't really care about the timer anymore. 1, 55, 34. I'm... Fucking... Alright, you know what? Screw this shit. Close splits, yes. No, I don't want to save the fucking splits. I'll fucking save them later. 1, 55, 41. Oh, yeah, I'll make this the proper size again. Back to normal, because fuck me, I can't do anything right, apparently. This ends now, by the way. I'm tired of this boss. So up here. You can do that. You go here. Start running left. Double jump. There you go. Now we want to go to the right and avoid the attacks from over here, which I've never done before. I don't want to fuck this up. Don't choke the last attack, please. And we beat the fight. First phase, anyways! The walls kill you, don't forget. I tend to forget that. I don't remember how to fight this boss. Yay. I know it's an avoidance, like actually all the bosses in this game basically, so that's cool. You don't fall down fast enough, so it can't be falling down, right? That's worth a shot anyways. Can't confirm it's not falling down. Well, oh man, brought to you by Wells Fargo. Oh, that doesn't help at all, does it? I did help. I'm an idiot. almost hit. There we go. I had it right with the first attempt I did. Alright. That works too. That doesn't work. This was a mistake. I'm sorry. I regret doing this, honestly. It's gonna be more fun after this, I guess, because, hey, look, we're done with Kamilia 1 and I never have to play it again, unless if I really want to, who knows. I don't get this game. I pressed jump. What the fuck? Yeah. god, I did it too well! Fuck! Son of a fucking bitch, I'm mad. Oh, that shout was not good for my throat at this point in time. Go and around we go. End the game, me. End off. End off fucking game.
Fucking god.
Oh shit. I'm fucking done. This was painful to play.
My god, I am done.
Oh! Oh, I'm done. I'm out. Fuck, that was terrible. Thank you. The game just closes. Fucking cute!